A chilly fall night couldn't stop dozens of people from showing up at Roanoke Sunday to enjoy a night of music, dancing, and poetry. Thacker Mountain Radio co-hosted the event with the Sarah Isom Center for Women and Gender Studies. It's part of the fourth ever Sarah Fest. Sarah Fest is an annual month-long celebration of women and their artistic accomplishments. Singer-songwriter Tasha De La Rocha kicked off the night with 1950s-style rock and was followed by poet Ashley M. Jones. Jones, a Birmingham native, writes poetry inspired by historical events, such as the civil rights campaigns of the 1960s. Hope Claiborne was the final artist of the night, and she played a mix of soul and jazz that got most of the audience up dancing as the night came to a close. Thacker Mountain Radio director Kate Teague hopes the free event gives everyone a chance to experience quality art.
We find it very important at Thacker that we keep our shows free and open to the general public so that everyone has access to excellent arts and literature. That's really our mission.
Teague also hopes that people who've never experienced a Thacker show come out to see one firsthand.
It's a lot of fun. It's a great way to get engaged with the community. You get to see a bunch of people you've never seen before who are all there for the common purpose of just loving and celebrating arts.